Target target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep. Popping off now, Trigger. The war has officially begun.
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Get the fighters out there! Attack the radar vehicle! Request permission to move the vehicle! We can't wait any longer. We need interceptors now! We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
H2, missile launch. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
Wilco, here they come. Take them down. Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
That was the last radar vehicle. Great work. The radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission.
I'm on this one's tail. The clouds don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The Seekers can sometimes lose their lock-on to their targets, too.
Golem 1, enemy will crash in a residential area.
Just worry about staying alive for now.
Miss, that's a miss.
Huh? Keep your mind focused.
No, they're not linked to the radar vehicle. Launch manually. Redo the setup.
Here's some feedback from the former joint.
Write your manuals in a language we can understand.
Move the enemy aircraft away from the base. Missile headed your way.
Wait, so you want us to take down the enemy without damaging any public facilities? That's gonna be a circus. Enemy transport destroyed. There's more.
Four targets remaining.
Veterans and rookies.
There's an enemy on your tail. Enemy missile detected. Evading.
Three targets remaining. Missile hit.
Launch preparations complete. Holds are free. Whenever you're ready. Stand clear, 15 meters. UAV's ready to launch. Away!
What happened? Status report.
Multiple bogeys on radar. They're close.
Wait. They're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look, they gotta be drones. Well spotted, clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs.
Repeat,
bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter? He's saying the war can change in an instant. Get over it. Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning. Enemy UAV confirmed destroyed. Hell yeah. Golem Squadron, you're not gonna let Mage get all the glory, are ya?
H2 is taking down an enemy. How many's that now?
Just two more. Golem 2, the enemy's reading.
Not to miss.
Firing railgun.
The enemy knows a few moves, but that's about it. Just chase him down and pull the trigger.
Lock broken by the clouds. Locked. One to go. Let's get through this without any casualties.
So, drones don't feel the G-force, huh?
kill trigger. Enemy aircraft confirmed down.
The skies are clear. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.
Target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry.
Now is the